it's Audrey, I'm back again, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make hair motion. I don't really have the supplies because I used it all on this, but I'm just going to be showing you from another video I got, so let's get into it. All the supplies, but I'm just going to be walking you through it. But the one thing I used was, these are the things you need. Cornstarch and shampoo. I don't have those right now. There's no cornstarch left, so I can't really make some, but this is how it's supposed to turn out. You could put some food coloring in it, but I don't think it would work that well, because you're putting it on your hands, you know? And the good thing, it doesn't really smell that well, so I put perfume in it, and it makes it smell good. But let's get into making. First thing you need is a bowl. Mine's all dirty, and I don't have one that I can use right now. But you're going to put 2 cups of cornstarch in it. If there's not enough, that won't really use, when I cover the bottom of the bowl, like a layer. And then what you want to do is add 2 cups of shampoo. If not, you could just squirt it out. I just did that freestyle and stuff like that. And then you're going to mix it together with a spoon until it's like a liquidy thing. And then you're going to add a full cup, really like that big, of warm water. And then just keep on doing that. And it should be liquidy, like water. And this is how it will turn out. It's going to be foamy. And really, all you do is stick your finger in there and just go like that. It makes your hand smell super good and like super soft. And it's super fun, like, it just smells super good. And yeah, but that's really all it is to it. You have to have, the ingredients are cornstarch, cup of hot water, and shampoo, and that's really it. There's nothing more to it. And yeah, so, hope you like this video of three ingredients of hand lotion. So, hope you like this video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe and thumbs up. And I hope you guys like your hand lotion. It really is just really foamy and stuff like that. If it's not, you might want to mix it more and more and more. But yeah, if you like this video, bye!